虽则咧喺香港玩车惨过做贼啊，不过咧依然有唔少嘅热心车迷组织起嚟举行车聚活动。喺啱啱过去嘅呢个周六，喺 Mega Boss 停车场举行嘅就系其中之一个啦。
大会就话紧 Mega Boss 员咧就差俾佢够晒宽口咁话，咁啊成个展区就分16啦同埋15层，咁啊16层咧一度咧就系最多改装车嘅地方，亦都系气氛最好嘅地方啦。咁啊好多你睇下好多嘅市民咧都会一家大小，甚至乎好多嘅车友都会嚟睇，咁啊成个停车场都充斥住个电油味噶。
呢部 Infiniti G37S 就系全场嘅焦点之一。即蓝色够抢眼之外，抛沙板、套拎同埋碳纤车顶都够抢眼啦。车主亦都系车聚嘅常客。
唔同嘅车聚五六次都有嘅。咁我因为我中意改装嘅车，咁可以睇人哋啲车，参考人哋嘅点样改啊。咁而家好得意，有成个 party 咁样，系成班好热闹咁，其实好有外国气氛咯。
至于呢一层嘅其他靓车咧，仲有以下呢一啲。
嚟到第15層嘅呢一度咧，咁就比較似大家平常去停車場睇車咁啊，因為呢度大部分嘅車咧都係唔係改裝車嚟，普通嘅車嚟嘅啫。咁但係氣氛一樣都係咁好嘅。
我見到最多嘅車反而係日產嘅 GTR 噃。大會就話兩層停車場加起上嚟咧，應該就有百幾部車，反應算唔錯。而前嚟參觀嘅市民同埋車迷，用肉眼睇咧都有過千人。但嚟自西班牙嘅交换生都嚟朝圣。
It's like Fast and Furious in real life. I mean, crazy. Spain, it's really difficult to tune a car. It's very hard. You have to pay a lot, and then you have to pass like the. It's very hard. So we don't have nothing like this.
但系每次举办呢一类车聚，都会怕警察嚟勾车。呢一次其实都一样，车主们都好无奈。
即系将自己嘅嘢。想做一啲嘢出嚟，咁如果人哋有認同嘅，咁其實係一件好開心事，同埋改車真係花好多心血咯。一定噶啦，依個係成本預計之內嘅事，因為始終香港嘅改裝條例實在係太過落後啊。